shepherd to the flying horse was raised on a sprint course of Timothy, both straight and green. And at night, when he went to bed, beneath his golden head, a groom placed a pillow of fine silk brocade. Jupiter, the flying horse, rose from a trapdoor beneath the center ring. On a hot air balloon, and everyone in the room held their breath when it left. Sure, it'd fall to his death. Oh. Jupiter, the rising star, had his own rail car, and with the chauffeur felt flat and alone. Then he heard on the duckboard the hooves of another horse. So he rose from his pillow to see who walked there. A mare with long flaxen hair, strained against the cart out there, pulling in Jupiter's Timothy hay. She looked tired, she looked weary, and still he could see she was a beautiful filly by the fold of her eye. Jupiter, the flying horse, rose from a trapdoor and rain on a hot air balloon, and everyone in the room held their breath when he led. Sure, he'd fall to his death. Night they talked through the window bars, though she couldn't stay for long, for work was plenty and hours were few. And the time that they spent apart pulled hard at both their hearts. Maybe harder the stallions, for his lover was bent. The groom would bolt the door up tight before he left at night. The mare was too tired to flee. Something seemed wrong about all of it, but there was nothing to be done, I guess, but to float to the ceiling, jump down again. Jupiter, the flying horse, rose from the trapdoor with a mare, flaxen mane, and he leapt from. Partner froze there. He held his breath. He called her till she caught both his eyes, and she jumped through the air.